I thought it was terrific. What a great event for Sam Houston, for the audience, for the students, for the parents. It's a total package.
I feel really good. I graduate in 3 weeks, and I've loved Sam Houston, and I love it with all my heart, and I know I'm going to continue working to represent the university long after I graduate and coming back and supporting the university as much as I can. So I feel really good winning this award. It makes me feel like all my work has paid off so far.
With Sammy, you're behind a mask, so you have to take the pride and put it behind the mask. And so to be recognized not only for my work with Sammy, but as a student, as an RA, especially as an RA, and then working with the community, with Kroger, it's pretty special. It's pretty fulfilling.